never seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
But in my dreams I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball. Money, money, money must be funny in a rich man's world. I can't get him off my mind.
Ain't it sad?
And if he happened to be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me.
That's too bad.
So I must leave, I'll have to go to Las Vegas or Monaco and win a fortune in a game. My life would never be the same.
Opening to the show.
Yes.
That song's about dreaming, and that performance was so dreamy. You were really getting into the character to do all of that and throw in humour as well. Well done, you.
Thank you.
Anthony gave you really tricky choreography and you nailed it. Yeah.
Thank you.
And sung beautifully. You should be really proud of yourselves.
Thank you.
I mentioned to you yesterday about finding new thoughts. And you really did. I can tell you've gone away and worked on that. Maddie, you are just sunshine.
Oh.
And Stephanie, you are a triple threat.
We've heard it, the triple threat.
And I just thought you both worked so brilliantly together, and I just didn't know who to watch because you're both gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
You two were absolutely electrifying. I couldn't keep my eyes off of the both of you. And if I could offer just one little thing, Maddie, make sure that you're looking out to your audience because that will draw them in even more. But you both should be really proud of what you just did today.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh.
You have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice. It used to be so good.
yesterday, because I know a couple of you were feeling under the weather. The energy you guys had. So you really brought your A game there. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done for picking yourselves up. You did really, really well, and we could see that fighting spirit.
Would you say ABBA's cured you? Just take two ABBA songs a day.
Yeah.
Feel right as rain. Yeah. No, it was amazing. I loved the boy band nods and the performance. There was so much fire there. And that's why I was surprised. You know, we all had our fingers crossed saying, I hope the guys are all right. But as soon as we saw that first dance move and you grabbed the mic, I went, oh, they are going to be more than all right. They're back in the room.
You guys learned an amazing lesson. You can either walk away defeated, take the L, as we say, or you come back and rise to the occasion, and you did just that. Thank you guys did a great job.
Thank you.
Well done.
Well done.
Can I get a hot water bottle and rest up? Do you feel a bit better today?
I do feel a bit better today. That felt really good.
Good!
What do you usually sing?
Paolo Nutini, that kind of thing. Something that can allow me to kind of give some grit to my voice.
And I really like how you did that on some of the notes in this. It is musical theatre, but it is pop music too. And I think you can bring your soul and your identity into that. So, well done, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I heard that you really worked on your vocals, Darcy. I heard little things that you added in. There was so much more confidence in your vocal today than it was yesterday. So tremendous growth, and you should be very, very proud of what you just did.
Thank you so much.
But good on both of you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Darcy, good news is your voice just got better and better the more you sang. Mm. The bad news is the wind kept blowing your fringe up.
It's literally wind.
Like the lid on a petal bin.
I wanted to say to you, Darcy, that there were real moments of strength in your vocal, and I'm really excited to see what you bring us next. Also, Callum, you, like, stepped it up from yesterday. I saw, like, some confidence in you, which I loved. I would love for you to really look at the lyrics that you're saying, like, memories, good days, bad days, that's a very different thought with every single line. Yeah. But I just saw a big improvement from yesterday.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You guys were amazing.
Fernando, I remember long ago another star in it like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something.
It was so beautiful.
How do you feel like that you did?
Oh, I sort of don't know what's just happened. Like, it was all a bit of a blur.
Well, yeah. Let me tell you what happened. You killed it.
I wrote down, I literally wrote down perfection.
Oh, my God.
Did she just say literally perfection?
Like, I just felt like you were living in the moment and you found that inner Mercedes, Leah.
Yeah!
No, she's dead. She is deceased.
Oh my.
No, I saw all of that confidence. Oh all of that, all that swag.
You weren't just singing it, you were feeling it, and I could see the thoughts dance across your face as you were saying every line. I mean, honestly, it was spellbinding, wasn't it? It was just beautiful.
Thank you so
no,
much.
No, thank you so much.
Well
thank
done.
You.
Well done, ladies.
My mind at Waterloo, Napoleon did surrender. Oh yeah, and I have met my destiny in quite a simple way. The history book on the shelf is always repeating itself. Oh yeah, and now it seems my only chance is giving up the fight. But how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win when I lose.
Owen has so much energy, it's crazy.
Waterloo, I was defeated.
promise to love you forevermore. Waterloo, couldn't escape if I wanted to. Waterloo, no, no, my fate is to be you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo. Facing my Waterloo.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah, that was such fun, guys! How do you feel? How does it feel?
Electric.
Electric.
Sparking, buzzing.
There seems so much more comedy. And the thing is, if you're having fun, we're having fun.
Come on now.
It felt like you'd been friends for ages, yeah. Looks to one another, you
the
know.
The laughs. You yes. started laughing yeah. on point. I loved it. The bromance was strong. Yeah. It was amazing.
Guys, you had so much charisma on the stage. There were 10 dancers that you were joined by, and we could only watch you. You've got such stage presence. And I think you really embodied the personality of Sky.
Thank you
Thanks
so much.
Thank you.
Well done.
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. You're enchained by your own sorrow. There is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you can deny it. I can see that you're all so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, tell me the truth.
I'm so happy. You all were just stars. Really, everyone took their moment, but when you guys came together, you blended so well. Superstars, really. Really, leading ladies.
Oh. Yeah. The voices were just, it was just so in the pocket, and it was just... I'm a little speechless. I thought it was stunning.
Wow, yeah. Thank you so much.
I am not speechless. Stevie, you stepped up. That was really good. Desmond, I was really excited about seeing you. You did deliver. And Maisie, you are so light and graceful with how you sing and you move. You're all so strong. Loved it.
Thank you.
Well done. Thank you.